Which way now? Check out that wreckage. Regroup at that giant skull. I could have taken you out and no one would have known. They'd have chalked it up to friendly fire. Nah, scratch that. You're no friend. You're a goddamn traitor.
If I was a traitor, you'd already be dead.
If you're not a traitor, then why'd you abandon your unit in Colombia?
You weren't there. You wouldn't understand.
My brother was there. Yeah, that's right. Robert Slade. Ring a bell? He died on that mission. Not like you. You turned and ran.
Your beef should be with Kane. He's the reason your brother's dead.
My beef is with both of you. Crap. Here, we can climb up these vines. What, you scared of heights? You fall behind, you stay behind. Got it?
Ah!
damn.
Why couldn't I get stuck with a son of a bitch?
I wonder what these things taste like. Whiskey Company, come in. My feet hurt. This walking sucks. Stay down.
That bridge is the only way across the valley, and that means we have to go through that base.
Let's keep moving.
I'm checking out the wreckage.
This bow is for you. It represents your passage to the next level of training.
Is this a joke?
Far from it. It's a pity that you're so ashamed of your heritage, Turok. Because it so happens that some of the most feared warriors of all time were the Kiowa Indian tribe, your ancestors. And the bow was their weapon of choice.
Here we go. Stay low to the grass so I can't see you.
That'd be a great weapon. If we were fighting General Custer,